Good morning, boys and girls, and happy Monday. Mrs. Mariani here, and this week I'll be working on science with you. So I know last week Mrs. Balaban spoke to you about the difference between living and non-living things. So this week's focus is going to be all about living things. And we're going to talk about something that all living things go through. It could be a quick process or a slow process, but every living thing goes through this process. It's called a life cycle. Say it with me. Life cycle. Excellent. So our job this week is to figure out, well, what really is a life cycle? So we're going to explore a life cycle of an insect this week. I'm not going to tell you yet what it is. But first, we really have to understand what it means to be a life cycle. So we know when something is a cycle, it goes around and just repeats itself. There's really no end to it. It has a starting point, and then it just goes through different stages. And then really, the end stage, when you think it's the end, it's not, because it just starts all over again. So your task today, actually, is something that you're going to find on Seesaw. I have uploaded a little cartoon all about life cycles to try to give you a better explanation on what it is. So what you need to do today for your task is just simply go on to Seesaw. There's going to be a video called Life Cycles, and all you have to do is watch it today. All right, so that's what I want you to do. I want you to be able to watch the life cycle video. So go ahead on to Seesaw and watch that life cycle video, and I'll see you back here tomorrow. Have a great day. Bye.